If the function f of x equals 4x squared minus 3x plus 6, find f of negative 2. Well, to find f of negative 2 means we leave our function alone except for the x values. We take each of the x values out. There's two of those, because we're going to replace those with negative 2. So we replace each x with a negative 2. Simplifying, negative 2 squared is 4, so we get 4 times 4. Minus 3 times negative 2 becomes plus 6 and plus 6. 4 times 4 is 16 plus 6. Plus 6, and if we add 16 plus 6 plus 6, we'll get 28. So f of negative 2 equals 28.